With that 110, we're going to show you three more in the second rotation. The Soviets move to the pommel horse, and this is the brilliant Valery Liukin, his 10.
He opened up with flares, and now watch, he's traveling across the horse, but if you notice, he has not yet touched the pommel. That takes tremendous elevation. Now he's up on the pommels and back down in the middle, all the way to the end. He breaks in for the single leg work. There's a reverse scissor and a front scissor. Those are requirements. One of the other requirements, of course, is touching all parts of the horse, which he's done very nicely. Nothing wrong with that routine.
The Bulgarian gave him a 9-9, throw it high and low, and a 10.